businesses attract the blessings of the Lord. And your professions attract the blessings of the Lord. But you are on your mission and tussle. On your mission and tell Abraham. On your mission and tell Maxwell. On your mission and tell Abraham. The blessings of the Lord, not the struggles of a man, not the connections of a man, not the certificate of a man, but the blessings of the Lord brings wealth. There is something out there.
Without painful toil.
Without painful toil. I speak over your life. As the Lord is about to bless you, He will not add toil to it.